Yo, 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 what is going on, guys? It is your boy, Optic Scumpy, here today, bringing you some MWR. Hold on, we're a little zoomed in here. Let's back it up just a tad there. Holy shit! Why didn't I do that before? Y'all can see my whole room now. Look at that. That actually looks pretty nice. But today we are going to be doing the complete opposite of a challenge that I did before I left for Christmas, I think. The 2020 Insane Challenge, I'm pretty sure that was right before Christmas. It could have, I think it was right before Christmas. But if you don't know what that challenge was, 2020 cents was that challenge. This time we're going with 1-1. I think this one's going to be harder than the 2020 because 2020 wasn't very hard. But this one, I feel like the outsides of my thumbs are going to be like completely worn at the end of this because I'm going to have to be flicking around so much trying to center. Alright, well, I'm incredibly pissed off. Once again, my technology just fucking really grinds my freaking gears. So I started using this new software, OBS Studio, instead of OBS, because OBS kept crashing and giving me an error. And so this is basically the updated better version. And I thought it was working! The audio looked like it was working, and it just didn't work. So for this video, I am sorry, you're just gonna hear my voice. No gunfire, no fucking nothing. Because once again, oh man, I just wish that everything would just work how it's supposed to for one time. I do apologize. I'm going to post this anyway, even though I really don't want to. But, I mean, I fixed the problem. I've been troubleshooting it for about the past hour and a half or so. And I finally fixed it, and it was such an easy fix. It was just a slight change from the original program I was using. So, I apologize once again, but you're just going to hear my voice in today's MWR video, but tomorrow it will be fixed, I promise. Well, I honestly can't even make promises anymore, because it might fucking not. I don't know. I hope it does. I really do. Alright, so just so y'all know that I'm not lying, 1-1, low. That shit's real low. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, baby. Imagine me... in my situation that I'm currently in, going from Infinite Warfare, which is actual Spaz Central, to going to this game on 1-1. It's still gonna be fucking easy for the champ, baby! Already on a 3-kill streak. I'm getting a helicopter first life. Quote me. Quote tweet me. Alright, we gotta play this a little bit. We gotta play it safe, though. Watch this. Come through the door, baby. Come get the treatment. See, this is the thing you gotta do. Whenever you're in this situation, you just don't move. Oh! Oh! That's Scumpy right there! Yup! Come on, baby! Alright, now we've got someone in the game that's gonna be gunning for me a little bit, though. So that's a little scary. Helicopter support. Oh my, holy spawn. Get off of me. I'm actually filthy. I'm already on a 10 kill streak, are you serious? 12 kill streak. Why is this shit easier? It's so much easier to aim. Maybe it's not! Shit, dude. Oh my god, that was actually really bad. I thought it was easier to aim. Apparently not. He just said I've slain the- oh my god. Dude, these guys are all sniping. This is way too simple for me right now, man. They're getting destroyed. They're actually getting pummeled. Hold on, let's throw this up real fast. How the hell am I 22-1 right now? The game just started and I'm on 1 cent. Let's jump this corner. Gunned. Ooh. Super bubble, my man. You can't sit still when I'm on 1 cent. You gotta move. Although he doesn't know that. Oh, I'm about to kill myself? I actually can't believe it. I actually can't fucking believe it. Where is everybody? Are they going to start leaving? I feel like at this point, I feel like this is the point in the game where everyone starts leaving because they're not happy with how the game is going. Watch, now I'm going to start spawn killing. Now they're really going to be enraged. Oh. Oh, dodge it. I'm dead. I'm so dead. How am I not dead? Oh my god. I was going to say, how am I not dead yet? I can't move around in this building. Look at this. I am whipping. Whipping my controller and it is so slow. That's exactly why I said I'm going to have calluses on my fingers by the end of this. And I'm not going to be able to shoot straight in IW tonight. When I have to team scrim. Oh shit. I'm about to get out of here. I'm about to throw up my other helicopter. Hopefully somebody else doesn't get one out before me. There we go. Boom. Out. Easy peasy. What's cracking, man? Where are you? Where'd you go, bro? He's not coming out. They're gonna start leaving, actually. Like, they're actually gonna start leaving. Unless they are just super troopers. Oh my, dude, my shot is silly right now. Like, my shot is actually 10 times better. If only I could actually play on this sense 24/7. Easy. I got another helicopter. Holy shit. Are you kidding me? Okay, Super Bubble just destroyed me. That was crazy. I don't even know how that just worked. He just ran on top of the thing. That's a good half. And this camo is sexy. I love you too. Oh my god, what the hell? The kangaroo, hold the phone, everybody. Hold the phone really fast here. The kangaroo is 20-0. Well, we're gonna try and cross here. He's actually... Yes, the master. The master. I like that one. The master. Gunned. What? He said 3 million subs. I wish I had 3 million subs. What the heck? Okay. I'm not hitting that. I can't, dude. Now it's actually starting to get weird and hard to use. I might have to mute him. I'm going to have to mute him. I don't even know if you guys can hear me right now. Oh, whoop, did I just unmute? I unmuted again. No disrespect to him at all. It's just, I don't want you guys to not be able to hear, and also I can't really concentrate and talk at the same time. Good shot, good shot. You hear that? He's giving me props for killing him too. That's the best. Whenever you get someone that's just like hyping you up even after you kill him. Oh, shit. Am I going to be able to call this in? Please tell me he didn't get another one. There we go. There's my chopper. This is just sad at this point. This is why I love Bog so much. And then I get fucking quickscope. This is why I love Bog so damn much. You can seriously spawn trap them in that same spot the whole game. Oh. I don't know who just shot me. Did he just say something about gingers? If so, that's not cool, man. I'm not sure if that's what he said, but it sure did sound quite similar to it. Are you... Oh my, see, that's the situation right there where I'm gonna just die. Really? They're all spawning in this middle building. We have them completely pinned. I don't even know how... See, that's what I'm saying. I don't know how these guys haven't left yet. You actually gotta give them some props. You gotta give them some credit right here because if I was on their team, I would be fucking out. I would be so out of here, it wouldn't even be funny. It would be the fastest leave of all time. What? wasn't even gonna do that. I wasn't even remotely close to where I placed that airstrike. How is that killing me? Oh, you want the Gunson? Oh, shit. And they're spawning behind us now. Setting up for another spawn trap yet again on Bog. Can't see him. You've been noticed. I can't let you know that you've been noticed. I've got no forms of communication on this console. Oh, they're holding the L. The L has been held. That grenade's not even gonna make it. The L has been held for a while now. Gunned. Let's see if we can just spawn trap him just a little bit more. God, I feel so good about it. Like, it's honestly ridiculous. This is why I love this map. It's actually, if you get the good team, if you have the bad team, though, this map sucks. But if you get the good team, you can just sit here all day long. All day long. That's a good game right there. I'll take that. Oh, he said he was a ginger. I thought he was talking trash on us. Yeah, that's tough. That's just a game that you just gotta deal with, honestly. There's not really much to do that you can do there. Alright, here we go. Can this guy stop eating his mic? I just unmuted everybody. Oh my god. Hold on, I'm going through it. Hold on. Okay, don't hit the middle button. Alright, here we go. Just so you guys don't think I'm bluffing, 1-1. Let's get this shit. I actually feel like an idiot right now. Because I've recorded two full games. That were both really good games, by the way. And both times I fucked up on the recordings because I'm now using a new software to record the games that I've never used before, and I'm choking over here. I'm choking. I had two great games. I'm not lying either, trust me. Why would I lie, you know? Two great games. Both unusable. Alright, let's get this shit though. I'm back in this shit. Let me just make sure I'm recording. Okay, I am recording. I'm gonna die to my own airstrike now. Please, if you kill me... Why does it do that? I put the airstrike on the other side of the freaking map. It's literally on the other... I've never understood that. It's on the other side of the map. And this shit still finds a way to come all the way out into the middle of the map and kill me when it's in their spawn. Seems logical, right? Makes sense. Please pop back out. Pop back out, baby. Give me that ass. Alright, we're just gonna leave him over there. These guys don't want to leave their spawn anymore. There we go. These guys don't want to leave their spawns anymore because... For obvious reasons, they are getting fondled at the moment. They're leaving as well. Cool beans. They're leaving. You gotta love it. Oh, and now I'm dead. What is this guy even using? A scorpion? That is bold. It looks like we got some new victims to prey on. I don't even know where they're spawning. I'm about to just try and... Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm gonna wait for this guy to come out. He's out. Do we have people? We have people connecting. Don't worry. We got people connecting. If people are gonna keep leaving games, hopefully they improve on the connectivity of people getting in the games. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know if that made sense, but people getting into the games faster, I guess is what I'm trying to say. Can we... Push out of our spawn, please. Thank you. It's the one problem with wet work. Oh, I'm dead. I'm not dead. I was just blessed by the COD gods. I'm probably gonna die, though. This is not a good position to be in. I'm dead. I'm actually dead. I'm actually dead. What is going on? I'm actually dead. I don't know how I'm still alive, honestly. There's another one to the left. Hold on, we're gonna... Okay, see, I'm dead. Oh, I have a heli... Thought it was an airstrike, everybody. Genuinely... Genuinely thought I had an airstrike, but nope, it's a helicopter. This is really, like, the campiest map ever. Like, if you don't want to move on this map, you can just sit on the Heglitch the whole game and just chill. Which is what I completely and utterly intend to do. Oh, you're pissed. He's pissed. I'm just snaking people now. They're enraged. Exhilarating half of Call of Duty. I'm gonna use... do I want to use the AK-74U? I was thinking maybe I want to pull it out, but I don't know. Also, question. Question that I have for you guys. Would you guys be cool with some H1Z1, some Counter-Strike, maybe not Counter-Strike, actually. Those games run a little bit long. So does H1Z1, though. But just computer games in general. Maybe Overwatch, because I'm not great at them. Like, I'm definitely not the best player ever. I mean, I'm a console player, obviously. I'm not going to be great at PC games. But they are fun. And I'm not horrible at them. I'm above average for sure at all of them. Gunned. Don't expect me to hop on them and be like Call of Duty, though. But would y'all be cool with watching them maybe just a little bit here on the channel? Because I love, you know, I'm fine with posting Call of Duty. And maybe the occasional vlog here and there, which I do want to start pumping out again. But I do feel like it would be nice to just start getting new stuff out there. You know what I'm saying? Especially since I'm going to be streaming on Twitch here soon. I feel like I'm going to be playing those games. Not a lot, but definitely a little bit while I'm on stream, so. It makes sense. That's a snake. He's trying to snake me. Holy shit. I'm dead. I'm going to try to run over here, but I'm probably dead. He's on top of it. Dude, this map is so fucking dark. I can't see anything on it. I can't fucking see, man! I can't see where I'm dying. Die! Actually, funnily enough, though, I can't... When I'm driving at night, I can't see in the dark. I can't see. Like, I can see, obviously, but I can't see. If I get hit by another fucking grenade, oh, Lord help me. We're about to start getting ragey in here a little bit in the next couple of seconds if I keep getting naded. There we go. Get off of me. Is he throwing a nade at me? I swear. If you hit me with the nade, bro, it's not going to be pretty. Okay. We got a 50 cal spammer. Ooh. Oh. Well, that sucks. Gotta love a nice little reload cancel on the M16, huh? Alright, let's try. I can't even throw nades. Holy shit. The time to kill with the M16 is ridiculous. Get off me. This guy's going hard as shit. He just joined the game. He's jumping corners. I'm on 1 cent. No! Not what I wanted to do. Oh my god. What is life right now? Am I gonna kill this guy? He's gonna jump the corner and kill me. Watch this. Yep, here he comes. Somehow got him. I'm gonna get shot in the back now. Watch this. I'm literally a psychic. There's gonna be a guy right here. Nope. Give me a helicopter. Give me my helicopter. Really? If I die, I'm gonna be so sad. Oh my god. Way too close. And then this guy. Where you going, buddy? Where you going? Where is he going? I think he died. I'm pretty sure he died. Dude, this game is so much more hectic than every other game that I've played today, so I don't even know how to react. There's so many more nades. So many more stuns, flashes. I guess that is Wetwork, though. Wetwork is king, stun, flash, nade, map. Run into it. Not quite. Holy, you see what I'm talking about, man? It's constant. Constant hellfire. Oh, I'm laying on my teammate's butt cheeks. Let's see if we can move up on the map a little bit here. Get some spawn kills. Nope, not with a name like that. It's actually funny because you'd think with a lower sense my shot would be better, actually. But it's really not. What's going on, dude? It's really not better at all. Like, it's not even close to as good. I guess your sensitivity is your personal preference, though, so it's like, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, are you serious? I actually thought I was gonna kill that guy, too. I thought I had him. Alright, this game's about to end. I want another play, another map. I really... Wetwork is pissing me off at a very fast rate. Let's just hit him with one of those. Didn't even kill him. This guy's gonna jump the corner in 3, 2, 1. Maybe not. He snakes the corner? Not quite what I had in mind. I seriously cannot even fucking see. Like, I have to I'm zoning in right now to try and see on this damn map. And on top of that, airstrikes are coming down. Even better. Shake my whole screen, why don't you? Oh, you're pissed. I don't know about the AK-74U on this map. This is more of a AR sniper map. AK-74U is a bold choice. Because even if you get in their spawn, there's so many head glitches. This is actually head glitch map. That's what it should have been named. Map head glitch. Head glitch map. I'm going to play another game. I might switch. I'm actually going to play some Ground War. I haven't played Ground War in a while, and I feel like a lot more people to kill is probably more fun, you know? We're going to play some Ground War. All right, here we go. We got some Ground War action. Why have I been sleeping on Ground War? The lobby's not even full, and it's still 6v6. This is actually like 1,000 times better already. Just for the sheer fact that if people leave, it doesn't even fucking matter because more people are joining, and it's already 6v6. And I'm getting off this flag because one's shooting at me in the butt cheeks. I am so far out of here. Watch me get a helicopter. First life. Yup. Oh, shit. We're losing B. Hold on. Don't worry. They're not going to get... Whoa! Pre-nade action! Whoa! Am I going to kill this guy? Find out next time. Oh, I'm dead. That didn't kill me? Wow. What the heck? I'm getting up here. I'm scared as hell. I don't know about y'all. I don't know if you're scared for me, but that just doesn't look like a good situation. You're done for, buddy. Helicopter, first life. They call me Seth. Please, what is that? What did he just throw? I'm dead. Okay, yeah. Just sprinted me. Hold that grenade, though, my brother. Dude, why did I not play Ground War from the very start? Look at all these red dots on the map. There's so many peoples to kill. There's so many people to kill. Oh! Look at this. Hit him with one of those, maybe? One of these? Drop the nade in with them? Yes, bounce that shit. Bounce that shit like, whoa. If you get that reference, I love you. If you don't get it, that's okay too. Fuck, man. Shit, I don't know why I just tried to do that. Look at this. How many people are on the other team right now? Eight. Eight people. That's like four more than average in regular core. Oh my god. This is all you're seeing on my channel from now on for this game, so I hope you guys like Ground War. But the thing that's like weird about Ground War, at least for me, is that it's not domination. You know, it's not all the time at least. Obviously, it's domination right now. But it's not Dom 24/7. There's kill confirmed in here. There's TDM in here. I'm about to get a six-piece with that. Real fast here. Getting hella points. Ooh. I'm still on one sensitivity as well, if you were wondering. If you were wondering if I'm still on it or not, yes, I am. No, don't kill me, buddy. Why are you trying to do that one? Can I get a kill and stop getting assists? This is incredible. I've gotten six assists in a row, almost. I'm at about three. Oh, here we go. Now they're coming in. Oh, I'm dead. Holy shit. How have I not died yet? How am I not dead? P90's coming out. I'm not even reloading it because it's got fucking 50 bullets in it. So that's cool. I'll just sit in here all day long. Don't mind me. I'm just hanging out in here. Will I die from the side? That's the real question. I'm not sure how I haven't yet. I actually have no idea how I have not died from this right side yet. No, please don't kill me. How am I not dead? I just literally got shot like fucking 60 times in the side and I just didn't die. It doesn't even make any sense. All right, here we go. Now we're making our final approach. Oh, that was like the worst kill of this whole fucking episode because that was straight up me not having a high enough sense to keep up with him. Like, he was strafing faster than my sensitivity would allow me to look at him. Oh, there we go. How did they get a helicopter? How and why do they have a helicopter? Someone please explain to me right now before I get mad. Wait, do I really not have a helicopter? I could have swore I had a helicopter. Did I use it or something and it got shot down? Am I going insane? Don't worry, I'll get another one. Here we go. Yep. Yep. Oh, assist. That's fine too. Is he going to snipe me or am I going to pistol him? Find out. That wasn't very smart. That wasn't one of my smarter plays. Let's bomb. Holy shit. They are all in there. They are all over that area of the map. Give me some kills. Yes. Two more, maybe even. No? Again, not having a high enough sense to keep up. We're gonna have to hop one of these B flags, though. That's all I'm saying. Okay, you're not getting me again, pal. I'm getting you that time. I think we have the better side now to capture B flag. I think that we get there a little bit faster. If I was a smart public match player, I'd have an extreme conditioning class on so that I could sprint to the flag. In which case, I would beat everybody there. Well, unless they had it too, but I feel like not a lot of people have that. I feel like not a lot of people use extreme conditioning at all because there's no quick draw in this game, so it's not a good thing to be sprinting 24/7. I'm going to capture this. I'm going to try to run across the street and probably get pre-nated right now. Never mind. They don't know the pre-nades. Did they beat me here? They're actually going to beat me here. Oh, never mind. Nice little two-piece for yous. Got him. And a nice rank up. What? He has fucking Martyrdom on? And they have a helicopter? Are you kidding? How are they getting so many helicopters? Why do they... Oh, wow. We shot that shit down instantly. Is that why? Is that why I thought that I had a helicopter and it just disappeared? That shit went away like that. All right, we're gonna double stun that out. Oh! I'm naded right now. Am I actually gonna capture this? Wow, I captured it. I'm a beast. Someone give me my props right now. I'm an actual beast. One sensitivity beast right here. On the sticks. This guy's just out in the middle of the freaking street with a sniper. That's not the best strat. Gunned. Hold on, we're gonna place that airstrike. Really? Why are you... Don't you guys dare let them get B-flag. I was about to say. I actually don't know how they're getting these helicopters. Like, how in the hell are they getting these helicopters? No one on their team is doing, like, that good. I mean, they're doing alright, but, like, what is this? What the fuck is this? What is going on? Is there a jet engine somewhere that I don't know about just placed on the flag? Is that a new thing they put in? Did they put Guardians into this game? Can someone? This is a mistake. I'm so dead. I'm gonna try. Dude, team. There we go. How in the hell are they getting all of this? I'm seriously concerned. He's still up top. Okay, that was a really stupid play by me. I'm gonna still win this game. You put that on. I'm gonna still win this game. Well, we're gonna win this game, the team, but I'm not letting us lose this. Oh my god, there's about to be like six of them on this. You're crazy. Why would you get off of that and push to our side? Yep. There's more? How? Team. We got one thing to watch on the map, and that's B-flag. What the fuck are we doing on the right side of the map? What are we doing over here? Oh, we got a Rager. What are we doing on this side of the map at all? Period. Get over there. Now I'm going to start raging. Oh, will I pistol him? Yup. Get over there. Oh my god. Am I dead? I have to be dead, right? There's no chance. Oh my freaking goodness. We're taking A. That's a start. Dude, what is up with all these martyrdom guys? I'm so dead. I'm so fucked. You see? I can't. What do you want me to do? I can't. I'm trying my best. Oh my. That was a pretty good airstrike. Now we're gonna do it again on B flag. That's not good. See, now I'm gonna kill like two or three of them. Nope, not gonna kill any of them. False alarm. We're gonna hit them with a nade though, at least try to. I think we lost this game. I think it's pretty safe to say that we lost. I'm not getting the help. I'm not getting the support that I need. Oh, wow. He killed me really, really quickly. Okay. That's a loss. Whatever. You not letting me through? Is there a reason for this? And that's the game. Well, alrighty, everybody, that's going to do it for this video. I hope that you guys did enjoy it. If you did, please drop a like. Really helps out the channel, guys. More videos coming tomorrow. Better believe that. I'm not sure what I want to do. I really want to start playing other games. I really do. I want to start playing other games, putting them on the channel, stuff like that. So we'll see. Might just do a test run and just see how they do and how you guys respond to them. But not really 100% sure what's going to happen. Thank you guys for watching, though. Sorry, I'm just getting my stretch in. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Once again, I will see you guys all in tomorrow's videos. And as always, this is your boy, I was coming. Later.